the United Kingdom and speaks from beyond the grave at his own funeral in Ireland. Shay Bradley got the last laugh at his own send-off by giving mourners a shock with a hilarious pre-recorded message. Mourners who attended the funeral were left in shock when they heard his voice from beyond the grave.
Let me out!
It's even dark in here! Cried Shay Bradley amidst coughing as he was being lowered into the ground in Kilmarnock, Kilkenny, Ireland on 12 October. In the pre-recorded message, the voice continued.
Where the F am I?
Is this a priest I can hear? This is Shay! I'm the boss! He then sang,
Hello again! Hello! I just called to say goodbye!
Ensuring he got the last laugh at his own send-off, the 62-year-old Irish Defence Force veteran had his family and friends in fits of giggles rather than tears! Mr. Bradley's daughter, Andrea Bradley, said Shay had been extremely sick for the 3 years before he died on 8th October and had planned his prank over the last year. He was always full of life and he was big in stature but even bigger in personality. Oh, he loved the military humour.